Oakland police and Emeryville police have responded to an officer involved shooting on Hollis near 34th Street in Oakland.